So this is part two of the Not So Berry Challenge. I did record another episode before this one, but something happened to the video and it just basically it's gone. So I didn't, it was not very much happened. She did go to work for a few days and we did get one promotion. So she's an apprentice innovator or inventor now. And really, nothing happened with the elements. I think we still have the same ones from last time. I might have got a couple more. But I just sent her to work by herself, and she got all the breakthroughs and everything, and then she got the promotion she needed. So, yeah, there really wasn't much that happened. Anything I do off camera will just be probably skill building, because it's pretty boring to watch. But it's now 3:30 a.m. The dog should be waking her up any moment now. So it's going to be Friday morning. So she will be going to work at 10 a.m. And so we'll get her up and eaten some food. So, whoa. So her skill level, three logic and three mischief. Oh, she's sad looking. So we have quite a ways to go there. As for her aspiration, we have achieved level three of mischief, and we need to use a computer to cause mischief three times. So I'm not exactly sure what skill level you need to do that, but we'll find out. She doesn't even own a computer, so it'll have to be something she does at work. Actually, I'll change that to thoughtful shower because I think that's how she'll get a breakthrough. And I think this little light bulb means she's about to get a breakthrough. I'm not totally sure. She only needs two more, so hopefully that's what it is. Oh, nothing happened. Okay, that's all right. Maybe it means she's on the verge of getting one. I'm not sure how that works. Let's fill Sage's bowl before we go to work. No, Alice, we don't want to hang out. And then I don't think there's anything. No, there's nothing in the mail, so we did collect everything. And then, yeah, we'll go with her to work. Like I said in the last part, you actually don't need to go to work with them all the time. So I won't be joining her every single time, but for the sake of collecting elements, we will go now and then. And also just for meeting new Sims, because she does need to meet a guy at some point so she can carry on the next generation. Okay. I was hoping it was like the elements collecting day, but it wasn't. So we'll dig up all of these. Hopefully we'll find something there. I actually thought the oh, orange topaz. I actually thought the elements collection would be a lot harder than it turned out to be. I really thought it was going to be like just a terrible amount of work. But the whole point of the Not So Berry Challenge is to do things that you don't normally do in The Sims. And it actually did. Like, I have been playing Sims for forever. I mean, I started at Sims 1, I guess. And yeah, I even with Sims 4, there were still some parts of the challenge that I have never done before. So the Elements Collection was one of those things. So we have. I'm just gonna sell any capsules we get. I think that the capsules are worth more than what's inside. So, and then treasure maps, we don't need those. And I'm not doing any money cheats at all. What I do usually when I play Legacies is whatever's in the household funds by the time the next generation moves out, they can take with them. So I do that. Because it doesn't really involve cheating. Well, I guess you have to do like the money cheat to take the money out of the account and then go back into theirs, but really I don't consider it cheating. This person is, oh, she's angry, stomping all over the place. I'm just trying to see if there's anyone we can meet as a potential love interest. I don't think so. Oh, there's someone right here. Who is this? Tyler Cottrell? I don't know. Let's go meet him. And then maybe we could work on our mischief too. It's funny that you can harass someone so much and they don't seem to care. He seems all right. Let's describe new idea. Oh, get to know coworker is part of her daily work tasks, so we'll do that. Oops. Oh, he's mad. Tell not safe for work joke. I didn't even know you could do that. He's a loner. Okay. And chat with invention constructor for 10 minutes. Okay. I don't know who that is, so we'll just practice analysis because I think that'll be easier. Experiment, that will bring on a breakthrough, so that's good. So we'll practice analysis, so we'll do that for a little bit. Or not, because she just took over this machine. Let's spoil this episode. That's what you get for taking our machine. And then we'll practice analysis. Oh, it got canceled somehow. Okay, that's fine. Mix synthetic food serum. So maybe we'll do that afterwards. I don't know how long this takes. Okay, not long. Analyze collection. Oh, what you can do is ask your coworkers for crystals and metals. And so maybe they might... I don't know if the elements are a crystal or a metal, though. That's the problem there. I should know that, but I don't. I just send them all to the Dio Council, and then whatever I get back, I put in the in their little chart. So she got one rose. And we'll ask her for the same thing. Palladium or platinum, I don't even know. Maybe if we talk to this lady, she will have something for us. Oh, she's got an attitude. Ask for metal, ask for crystal. So we got pyrite and citrine. I don't really know what those things are. That's okay. Let's mix synthetic food. Oh, we need plants. Experiment on chemistry lab. Oops. Oh no. Is this a chemistry lab? I think so. It looks like it is. Okay, we'll experiment there. If nothing else, it might bring on a breakthrough, which will be good. Oh boy. This guy. He might be a potential love interest too. I mean, he does forget to use the bathroom on a regular basis, though. I don't know if that's who we want. Analyze a metal. Is that what we do here? Or we do it over here? Analyze collection. See, I don't know what the difference is. I think these are metal. Yeah, okay. I know now. So stop experimenting and go do that. She makes more money when I don't bring her to work, so maybe next time we won't come with her. And then... Okay, well, she completed that, so that's good. Analyze a crystal. I don't really want to analyze any of those because they might be important for the elements collection. For the last little bit, let's go dig up some more of these, I think. Because she has to go home in like an hour, so. We'll see how many we can dig up in an hour. And then when we get home, we'll send all of those away. Peach. What's kind of cool is that there seems to be one for all of the generations of the Not-So-Berry Challenge. So that'd be kind of cool if they each had their own, but it's a lot of work. $44. See, yeah, it's just, she made like over 100 when I just sent her by herself. So that's probably what I'm going to do unless I'm looking for the elements. I would like to focus on finding a guy. There are those two guys at her work that she could possibly pursue. Let's send all of these to the Geo Council. Send. Um, one to send it. And then I think I can sell the capsule. And then the baconite I can send. Okay. So I, in the last part that I wasn't able to record, Sage ran away. So I want to make sure we do focus on him a little bit. I don't know where he is now, but I will make sure that we don't ignore him. Where is he? Oh, he's just at the door. Okay. So she's going to make up some mac and cheese. And, okay, so anything that we've already sent, I'll just, whoa, that was my dog shaking. Anything that we don't have, that we have sent already, I'll sell the extra ones. So she can use the toilet. And then I think he isn't house trained, because he's just whimpering at the door. Sometimes you have to ask them to go potty, which is weird, but I think that's how you train them. Oh good, she got a breakthrough. Okay, so she only needs one more and then she's there. Okay, and then we will play chess for a little bit. Alice calls us every night. We're not even that close of friends. Yeah, she barely even likes us, so I don't know why. We also have Travis, so he's also somebody that we could pursue. Somebody with red hair would be ideal so that the next generation could have red hair. But we can always just dye it to whatever color. So she got an extra logic skill, so she's at level 4 now. I will send her to bed, and then we'll see what we get back in the mail. We still need all of these, so like 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We need like 10 more, which seems like a lot, but it's really not that hard to collect all of them. I say that, but of course I'm probably going to have a lot of trouble with it. So grab some leftovers and take thoughtful shower. And then I don't think she even works. Okay, she doesn't work today. So today we'll focus on maybe meeting a guy. She doesn't have, I'm hoping she can save up enough money to move into a bigger house, because a one bedroom just isn't gonna cut it for her family. So the mail came. When she's done having her shower, we will check that. Also, so there's Travis, there's Tyler. Those are kind of her two options. Another scientist might be kind of cool. I don't know if I want her to, like, even get married, really, or I don't know. I know she has to have a baby, though. Okay, so let's see what we can put in here. Gooblack, I think we already have that one. Celium, I guess we have that one, too. Fozone, I know we have that one. Wolfium? Oh, wow. Sidrillin. And Ozonate. Okay, so we honestly had most of them, which kind of sucks. So I can just sell these, I guess. Fozone's the most common. I didn't know we had... Oh, that one? Okay, that one went in. Ozonate. Okay, I can sell those, too. So we still need quite a few, but that's okay. Let's use the washroom. And then, I think I kind of like Tyler. I don't think, we can't invite him over, which usually means when there's no option to, invite them over, it usually means that they're around somewhere. Oh, he's right in front of our house. Okay, that works. Let's go talk to Tyler. Ask about day. Oh wait, there's more guys. Okay, now we have options. There's, this guy, his Bjorn. Oh, I don't like that family. Then there's this guy, Paolo Roca. He's not bad. I mean, I'm not really into the do-rag, but oh, he looks grumpy now. Oh no, Sage just come into attack. Ugh, our dog is so bad. So me, just attacked an elderly woman. Well, I mean, She kind of deserves it. Like, you can't just walk around like that. You look horrible. You're scaring the neighborhood animals. Hey, don't walk away. I want to know more about him. I think he doesn't seem like he's a very nice guy. Evangelize vegetarian benefits. Oh, I actually forgot that she was vegetarian. Describe new idea. Wait, there's another one. Keeping our options open. Oh, that's Brent Hecking from Brindleton Bay. I know that he's married, so we'll leave him alone. Joke about politics. Discuss interests. Tyler agrees. Maybe vegetarianism isn't as intimidating as he thought. Tyler might just grab a bite to see what it's all about. Okay, good. Discuss logic puzzles. Deep conversation. Are they getting along or not really? Yeah, slowly. He's a loner and a dance machine, so those are good traits to have, I guess. Tell a funny story. No, I'm not done with you. Don't walk away. Gossip about coworkers. He's just gonna keep. Oh no. Okay, he stopped. That's good. Deep conversation. Building relationships with people can be hard. Talk about dreams. So we'll do all of that. He is tense. It might be from talking to us, which is really sad, but she's gotta meet somebody somehow. Who's he? Dominic. Oh, is that the guy? He's not bad either. I think he's an adult, though. I hate trying to start a relationship with an adult because as soon as you get it to where it needs to be, they age into an elder and then you're not interested anymore. So, I think, oh, Tyler is an adult too, though, so he could be teetering on the edge of being an elder too, but I guess we'll just have to take that chance. Let's see if he'll take a flirt yet. I really doubt it. I have the worst luck with that. I usually end up scaring them away and then they hate me. Oh, whoa. Okay, well, he was into it. Let's exchange numbers. If you exchange numbers, sometimes they'll call you and ask you out on a date, so that would be good. Share insecurities. Oh, she's putting his number in her phone. Go away, Bjorn. Yeah, keep running. Hey, there's a train going in the back. How come... Like, I feel like I've been playing this game forever and there are so many things that I haven't seen yet. Bold pickup line. That might be a little risky, but we'll see how it goes. Oh. Okay, he didn't hate it. That's good. Inside joke. I think... Can we, if we do mischief, is it going to go down? Let's see if... Oh, he's leaving. Okay, we'll let him go. Who's this? Is my dog... Oh, she's yelling at Sage. Okay, well, that's unacceptable. Let's go and talk to her. I mean, this dog just thinks he rules this entire street. He attacks everybody that walks by. We could probably do some mischief with her. I don't really care about her. Ask her due date. What's that spot? Lie about career. Yeah, do all of that. And then we're almost at level 4, which is good. Who's this nerdy guy? Kareem Lloyd. Okay. Okay. There's a lot of Sims walking around. Give fake bad news. And then trick with hand buzzer. So, just thinking about her aspiration, I think, for the computer, we'll just do that at work. She doesn't really need a computer. Okay, so she's leaving. Oh, he brought us a present. Okay, good. I mean, see, he's nice to us. It's everybody else that he has a problem with. So let's open that up and see what he brought. A ball. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, that's for you. So you can go ahead and have that. We'll put that over here. Let's train to fetch with Sage. Yeah, we gotta interact with him because he's just... I don't want him to run away. I think it's sad. Let's see if he'll... Oh! Okay. I thought she was throwing it on the road. This guy keeps walking by. Kind of giving us a side eye. Oh, he's so cute. And he's a lot cuter when he's not, like, attacking somebody. Okay, throw it again. I think that's so cool. I just discovered that dogs can actually swim in pools. You can throw a ball into a pool and a dog will go and get it. And that was the first time I'd ever seen that. I thought it was so cool. If there's any stuff we can... Sometimes there's dig piles around here. I don't see any, though. That's mostly why I just take her to work to dig for stuff, because it's really hard. Huh, okay. Well, there's the dirt piles. I don't know... Let's see if we can... Sorry, Sage, we're done playing with you. Let's see if we can dig in the dirt pile and see what we find. I don't really know what's in there. Upgrade parts. That's not very exciting. Let's dig in here now. I think it's always going to be the same stuff. I just don't think you find crystals and stuff. Yeah, that's okay. What do we want to do now? Let's get someone at our door. Oh wait, she hates us. Why is she here? Liberty Lee. Did she come back for another whooping? Because, like, actually, I think she beat us up in the last part. I don't know. I don't want to talk to her. We'll go fill this bowl. And, take out our trash. And do all those fun household chores. We could add the laundry to the washing machine. And Alice, she calls us every day. She is a stage 5 clinger. So we'll wash that, grab some leftovers, and then in the next part I think we will see where we can go with Tyler. But for now, I think I'll just leave this part right here. So thanks for watching.